Could be the room of any small boy, but it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. Like most small boys, Christopher Robin has toy animals to play with, and they had many remarkable adventures in an enchanted place called the 100-Acre Wood. And this is where our story begins.